on a personal level, as far as how it affects the teachers, I think they struggle somewhat with the idea of being underappreciated. First of all, that it seems that there's been several attempts to compensate them and give them raises and things like that individually as teachers. And that tends to affect their mindset a little bit.